This is natural spring water from Wisconsin, sold out world market. Let's pour some water in and test the TDS level and the pH. That's a little too much for the pH cup. Let's pour some inside the TDS. Let's stand on the TDS tester and make sure it says zero. Put it in and let's wait. 239. That's average tap water. Let's test the pH level. 2 drops only. I say that's about an 8.
Stay tuned!
Like and subscribe!